So what I did is I thought I'd take just a second, and I'm really doing this more than anything else, because you know where my heart is. Okay. I'm really doing this to show you how damn dishonest these people are. So here is my first statement when I heard about Charlottesville. And I have a home in Charlottesville. A lot of people don't know. Here's the first. Can't believe they haven't figured that one out yet. Now they know. Now they finally know. But I don't want to bore you with this. But it shows you how dishonest they are. And most of you know this anyway. So here's what I said really fast. Here's what I said on Saturday. We're closely following the terrible events unfolding in Charlottesville, Virginia. This is me speaking. We condemn in the strongest possible terms this egregious display of hatred, bigotry, and violence. That's me speaking on Saturday, right after the event. So I'm condemning the strongest possible terms, egregious display, hatred, bigotry, and violence. Okay, I think you can't do much better, right? Okay, but they didn't want to put this on. They had it on initially, but then when they talked, he didn't say it fast enough. He didn't do it on time. Why did it take a day? He must be a racist. It took a day. Dishonest people. So here is me. I hope they're showing how many people are in this room, but they won't. They don't even do that. The only time they show the crowds is when there's a disruptor or an anarchist in the room. I call them anarchists. Because believe me, we have plenty of anarchists. They don't want to talk about the anarchists.